The Angry Family. The daddy was mad at the mommy. The mommy was mad at the daddy. Mommy and daddy were very mad at the grandpa. The grandma got mad at everybody.
I did not.
It's wonderful.
The grown-ups were always very loud. It hurt the kids' ears. The end.
I will say, there are times when you seem to yell for no reason. Maybe that's what he's picking up on.
I'm pretty sure that most of the leading characters in that story were from the Barone side.
Yeah, okay, but the loud part I'm thinking is probably you.
So you're blaming me. You're completely free and clear.
I'm sorry, but I am not the yeller.
You are the reason for the yeller!
Well, you assume that there must be yelling.
Yeah, you're damn right
there's
yelling.
Hey!
What, honey?
Can I have a juice?
Sure,
yeah.
Sweetie.
Sure. Yeah. Yeah, we can do that, right, Mommy?
Oh,
yeah.
Thank you, Daddy. Thank you.
Are you swingers?
All right, Mom. You just asked if I was a wife swapper.
Now, there's an idea. I don't even have to swap. I'll just make a donation.
I cannot help but notice every time I have a lesson, you leave. It's rude.
I'm sorry.
No, it is rude of me to invade your house and take you away from your beautiful wife.
My what? Hey, Marie, tick-tock. Where's my dinner?
Raymond has something to say to you.
What?
What? I...
Stay away from Marco.
Yeah.
Since when do you tell me what to do? How come they get their rings to come off so easy? You did this to me. With your cooking. You fattened me up so I couldn't get out.
Oh, thank God. Did you look at the sculpture?
Yeah, that's great. What?
Yeah, well, what does it look like?
I don't know. It doesn't look like anything.
Oh, it definitely looks like something.
What?
Don't you think it looks a little like a... Isn't it a bit too ladylike?
Great.
You see?
Oh, now I do, thank you.
Raymond, what do you think?
What? Yeah. It's good.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
It's wonderful, Marie. Really.
So, Ma, what is it?
It's an abstract.
Not abstract enough.
You've done an amazing job.
It looks like something, though. What does it look like?
Raymond likes it.
What?
Well, you're hardly looking at it.
What? I'm looking at it.
You can get close. You can even touch it.
I'm fine.
This is bugging me. Where have I seen this before?
Used to say that the shape is in the stone just waiting to come out.
Oh my God.
Huh, Robbie?
Huh? No, it's nothing. It's fabulous. Abstract. Very.
I gotta tell you, I don't know what the hell this is, but I love it.
Raymond, do you see what they see?
I don't know.
No, tell me the truth.
Well, maybe if I squint a little.
Oh, my God, I'm a lesbian. Thrilled you came.
Well, Marie, your piece was the hit of the show.
Oh, thank you, dear. Great.
Congratulations, yeah. You didn't have to dedicate it to me.
Who else? Who else?
Yeah. All right, I gotta go home and wash my eyes.
Okay, let's go. Where's Frank?
If you ask me, it looks like a...
Holy crap!
A race around the house, which you often do as a tradition.
Sophie, hot the courage!
Oh, my God! Frank, are you all right?
Holy crap!
Right down.
I'm in enough pain.
No guy wants to see his ex go out with a friend. Just because he freaked out doesn't mean he loved her. Okay? Don't you two think you've done enough? Robert, let me tell you what they did, okay?
Why don't you bring some cushions or something? This bench is killing me.
It's crushing his brain.
Sure. These seats don't bother you.
Hey, if you two can't get along, I'm going to separate you.
You mean legally?
I put almonds with the green beans. I remember you liked them that way.
Oh, yeah, thanks. You have nice hair.
Thank you.
Thank you for not wearing a hat.
Hey, there's my guy Raymond.
Hey.
Hello, hello. Everybody, I want you to meet Emma.
Hello.
Hi.
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 Hello.
Hi.
No brother for Deborah.
This is Lois, the woman I've told you so much about.
I'm so happy to finally meet you.
And Ray?
Hi.
And Robert?
Hello! How are you?
Marie and Frank?
It's a pleasure to meet you, Emma. And that's a lovely pantsuit.
Oh, this whole thing.
And this is my daughter, Deborah. Hi, sweetheart.
Dad. Mwah.
It's nice to meet you, Deborah. I baked this pie for you.
Oh, thank you. It looks delicious.
It's an old family recipe. So you work at Warren's office?
Yes.
I was all set to retire last year, but I decided I wasn't ready.
You know what they say. You're only as old as you feel.
Then I'm not a day over 21.
Oh, there you go.
So, Deb, where are my grandkids?
Oh, well, Allie's with a friend right now, and the twins are taking a nap. We let them stay up late with Grandma last night.
Mm-hmm. You know, actually, after our drive, I'm a bit tuckered out myself.
Oh, do you want to lie down?
Would that be all right?
Sure. Sure, I'll take you up.
I can do it, Deb. Okay. Allie's room okay?
Yep, great.
Thank you for inviting me to your home. I'm so happy to be spending Thanksgiving with you all.
Oh, sure. Oh, that's
happy. Yeah, happy to be here.
It's
going to
be a lot of fun.
I'm trying to picture myself with a woman who's older. She'd have to be like a mummy or something.
Oh, how did this get here?
Oh, yeah, Robert brought this over. He stopped by my office this morning and delivered it here. Always thinking of me.
Hmm. Hey, Ray, could I get one of those brownies?
Certainly.
Oh. Thanks, Ray.
That's funny, Ray does that chin thing, too.
Yeah, we're both idiots because we do that.
Frank, that's a record for the school. You know it's not right to keep that, don't you?
Don't bother, Deb. His soul was removed to make room for more stomach.
Whoa, you've been drinking? Hey, what are you doing?
I'm taking this ball back to Hoff to where it belongs.
You floozy! You're not going anywhere.
Oh, yes, I am.
Just give me that ball back and nobody gets hurt.
No!
Maids of milking.
We gonna do this every night until Christmas? Can't we just cut to Partridge in a Pear Tree and be done with it?
Wow. Why don't we go to Macy's? You can punch Santa and kick an elf.
How much longer until the Prince Raymond show comes on?
I've got about a minute. 4-hour operation.
It's Thought you weren't going to watch it, Ma.
Quiet.
Here, Uncle Robert.
Hey, what's this?
I heard about your lucky suit, so I made you this lucky hat.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Well, thanks, Jeffrey.
Yeah, lucky hat.
Yeah, that is so sweet of him. That means so much.
Here comes Raymond.
Game chat will not be seen tonight, so that we can bring you continuing local election coverage.
Now we can enjoy it.
Well, Raymond, it's official. They love you no matter what you do.
No matter what I do? You mean, like, provide crowd-pleasing entertainment?
It just should be noted that everybody was drunk.
Drunk with laughter.
Oh, my, my, my. You know, I expect that from Raymond, but not from you, Deborah. I'm very disappointed.
No one's going to listen to Robert anymore. No one's going to listen to Robert anymore. You were wrong and we were funny, and you can't stand it. Honey, did I mention that you're due back at the zoo?
You and Frank better get ready, because you might have to do something like that for their anniversary.
Oh, that I'd love to see.
No, we wouldn't know what to do.
Are you kidding? It'd be a piece of cake.
Oh, yeah?
Give us a little, Frank.
No. You two, just do us some more.
No, go ahead.
No, go ahead.
That's him with the nasal voice.
Yeah, the nasal voice, all right.
Oh, I hurt my pinky when I was typing. The keys were so hard. I can't do this anymore.
Oh, stop, Ray. I'm trying to heat up soup from a can. And it's very tricky. That's you, Donna.
It's Deborah.
Who cares? Pay more attention to me. I'm a needy, whiny baby. My pinky. Oh!
Stop.
Ray, you never help me with anything around here, idiot.
You're so mean to me. I want my mommy.
Then go over there, because I'm too busy to be nice to you. That's perfect, because she's so mean to him.
He's such a baby.
I am not.
Oh, see?
You should get rid of all evidence of the past.
I kept everything from my past relationships.
She had to. It's tough to throw out a cave painting.
Deborah's ears. One on each side, like a dainty cup. So gently they hold thine sunglasses up. So round and nice with a subtle ridge. There's no bone in there, it's cartilage.
Look, it turns out Allie doesn't want to know how we get here. She wants to know why we're here, why God put us on Earth. And she's waiting for Ray to answer her.
What's wrong with you? It's simple.
Oh, okay, yeah. We're gonna learn the meaning of life from a guy who once threw his shoe at a swan.
That's called protecting your sandwich. Listen to me. Here's what life is. You're born, you go to school, you go to work, you die. That's it. That's all. Cannoli Marie.
Really something seeing the kids like that, huh?
Yeah. I think we learned a lot from them today, baloney bosoms.
Ray.
What? There's something to be said for childlike innocence.
Yeah, okay, okay.
But I can see that you need some help. Now, more than ever, you need a visit from Dopey.
Oh, God.
What's this?
It's a bully.
I gotta tell you, if I saw this on the floor, I'd rub my dog's nose in it.
I made the tabbouleh.
Hi, I'm Bill Parker. Tenderloin, excellent.
Excuse me. Excuse me, can we have everybody, please? Everyone?
Why you letting her waste her time with this crap?
No. Deborah's right. She said it's important for parents to get involved in their kids' education, blah, 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 blah.
We never got involved in your education.
That's right. Pa didn't go in for all that fancy book learning.
What? What did I pay taxes for? You think I had time to tell you what 2 + 2 is?
Well, maybe if you took more interest, who knows how far I could have gone.
4. 2 + 2 is 4. Go get him, Tiger. You'd be snippy, too, if this one was yammering at you all day long. You got nothing to complain about.
Hey, how do you know what I've been going through over here, okay? I actually have to live with her, all right? So don't start with me, because you don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Wow.
Let me ask you something, pal. What have you had, a tough week? Well, I've been living with your mother since before you were born.
Deborah wouldn't let the twins tell a knock-knock joke.
She's right. Knock-knock jokes stink.
Look, that's not the point. Mom came over with her friends to show how cute the twins are, telling a knock-knock joke, and Deborah couldn't even give it a little bit of joy.
Well, who the hell is Marie to come barging in, demanding joy, when Deborah's wrestling with the damn kids?
She didn't have to be so rude.
Rude is the only thing that gets through to her. How do you think I got the way out?